of grassroots marketing crew and name recognition just through some local efforts?
For us, it's just trying to maintain that everyday customer. We're lucky enough that Amazon can't hurt us on every day, like Moon, Helium, Sterno. They're gonna hurt us in certain areas, such as Halloween, but just try to get that customer and keep that customer coming back is pretty much our best.
Definitely bring in new items. That's always a big deal. The more items you have in the store, of course, the more you're going to bring customers in. Hopefully tackle the social media issue more.
Yep.
That's something we've definitely been slacking in that department. So that's definitely something we want to tackle better and get more customers coming in, get more foot traffic, that sort of thing.
This year, 2017, I would like, I mean, obviously we all want to increase sales, but we have to, in any industry, especially this one, you have to evolve. And you have to be on top of what the trends are. And so I want to be a little bit more proactive and being, having the product for the customer when something on Pinterest is pinned. You know, so I'm there on it, and training my staff. So that's what I really want to succeed on.